Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading through the day today, not quite as cool as yesterday. Temperatures reaching the low to mid 50s across the area, but we're seeing that rain as we head through tonight. Our low temperatures also only drop back into the 40s, so another mild night in store for us, but we will dry out as we head through tonight. So the rain that we've been seeing today tapers back to lingering scattered showers this evening, and then even those light showers will taper back as the system continues to move away, leaving us with drier conditions in time for our weekend on Saturday. And along with some of the sunshine that we're going to be seeing tomorrow, we also see warmer temperatures too. Look at tomorrow's planner, a beautiful day shaping up for the first half of our weekend. Highs actually return to the 60s on Saturday with that sunshine. It is going to be a little bit breezy still, but I'll take the sun and the warmth. Today though, impact weather with that rain across the area, heavy at times, areas of fog, still a bit breezy and windy today too, those gusts to 30 miles per hour. Tonight, lows dropping back into the 40s, that gradual clearing as those showers taper off. Still breezy tonight, and again, still breezy into Saturday too. But the 8-day forecast as we head through Sunday, few more clouds, cooler at the coast where a sea breeze kicks in, but I still think many spots get into the 60s Sunday. And then Monday, a few showers possible, but highs still close to 60 degrees. So at least as we head through this first weekend of May, it'll be feeling a bit warmer.